Ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, listen to this absolute bop. This is the music for a brand new game I saw Northern Lion playing, You Suck at Parking. I don't know if it's supposed to be good, bad, nor ugly, but we're gonna have a good time trying the game. I'm in the tutorial only. Oh, okay. Corner, A and D to steer. Okay, he's the goat. Slow. Oh. <laughs> 20 seconds. Okay, sick. Now park on all spots. I don't even think I need this. Okay. Where? What does all spots even mean? Oh, there's a second spot over here, probably. Oh, shit! All right, easy. You can respawn with R, keep an eye on the time and fuel gauge. Stopping is parking, there is no reverse. Okay, cool. Okay. Welcome to You Suck at Parking. There's online battle matches and career mode. I guess we start with campaign. Well, let's customize the car first. Is there an orange? No. Oh, I only have common colors? Oh, I'm broke. I'm broke, dude. Okay, we're gonna go blue. And we're gonna go red. Tiny Coke, thank you for the 7 months. Hell yeah, that's cool. And then when we explode, we have a simple explosion. Very rare. Campaign time. You unlock more as you level up. There's an overworld for this game? Drive around, find landmarks to play levels, earn parking spots to unlock new islands. The car wash. Okay, so it's like levels. That's cool. Off to a good start. So there's two parking spots. Five seconds, beautiful. Dude, that was actually pro. That could be number one on the leaderboard. Yo? Okay, 1884, the year A-Truck was born, my bad. 11 seconds, what's top 10? 6 seconds for both? They must have a pay to win. It's a pay to win game, everyone knows that. Everyone knows it's a pay to win game. Okay, sorry, look at the line, cones. Okay, boom, boom, in there. The bridge probably falls. Oh, no parking allowed. Restart, 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 restart! I didn't realize that that was a ramp. Okay. And then we're gonna go the long way, I guess? Hell yeah! Oh, shit! Okay, now they did it in 6, I did it in 14. I feel like I did pretty good. Smooth sailing. Oh, there's a heater here. Is this like a don't touch the walls situation? Okay, let's go for last first, maybe? Beautiful. Dude, playing this with a steering wheel would actually be kind of funny. That's gotta be world record. Not even top 1,000? Come on, come on. 6 seconds. That just doesn't seem possible. Am I not understanding something? Are there actually like jump upgrades or something? That's world record? Well, 6 seconds was. I can take a shortcut there, maybe. Lag! Oh, that was lag. That was lag. Beautiful. Okay. You can shortcut there too. You can shortcut there too. I need to stop restarting. It's very silly. I just like shortcutting. Yeah, I'll do the shortcut one more time. It's actually might the second shortcut might be better. Go around here and then fall right on it. No. Huge. Huge. That's gotta be top 1,000. Come on, man! I'm missing something. I'm missing something. The high road. Okay, straight down the ramp. Straight down the ramp. If I just yeet a sit. Your cars stay there when you park? That's brilliant. That's brilliant. Come on. Come on. I thought that was smart. There's no way this is PB. Wait, the better the parking spot, the more time you get? Is that true? No, it's plus 10. There we go. Okay, the last one's easy. Can't fuck it. Start with the hardest one. Start with the hardest one first. Everyone knows that. Ooh, I do think there's sauce there. Shout out to the chatter who thought of it. Oh! Practice. I did a 360 though! Pays up, bitch. Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do it. We can do this. Start with the hardest jump. I'm gonna be out of fuel. I gotta get this one next. Oh, you start with new fuel. Okay, great. Great. That was tough. That was not my best. Not my best work. No, not retry. Next level. Oh, I have to beat it again? Shit. Shit. Okay, improve my time. Top 3K, we're better than this. goosed it. I goosed it. Is there a skip up the mid ramp onto the second spot over the fence? Maybe? No, I don't think so. I tried that first run. Okay. Nice. This game is dope. The car feels fun to drive. As crazy as that sounds. There we go. 27 seconds. New PB. 1500. Let's go. Oh, wait, there is no more. Level select? Oh, that was all of them. We beat the car wash. New world. Oh, I didn't get all three crowns. Oh, no, those only had two parking spots. XP earned. Here you can see all the parking spots you've cleared. Some islands require a certain amount to access. These are golden spots. You can only earn these by not using more cars than there are parking spots in a level. Oh. Okay. Hell yeah. Two more unlocked, baby. Sheesh! The barn? Mind your business, chat. Oh, there's literal mines. Oh, I clipped it. Does R restart you from the beginning for like PP pace or no? You can't tell. Now I gotta do a full restart. Got it. Huge. Exploded cars on the spot count as parks. Wait, where am I going? Oh, there's a third one. Nice. There we go. Not bad. 19 seconds. Holy shit. Let's go. Top 1K? That's what I'm talking about, baby. What's up, 8th Arch? Okay, there's a ramp. There's a mine. Parking spot. Ramp. Oh, can we blow up and hit 2 for 1? All right, this is a tester. Please hit the... Okay. My idea was to do that. Blow up. Blow up and try and hit 2, but I don't think that's the meta. Fuck. That's tough. Okay. That's on. Tough. This is getting a little bit frustrating. I'm not getting gold hearts, though. That's not worth it. Charred car still does count as parked, yes. Two? That's not on? Damn, this level's hard. I don't want to pass the level. I want to get the gold. That's fine. Too much speed. I was thinking of landing and then driving there, but that's silly. Come on. Do I live with 3 hearts? I think I do. 2000. Yuck. Next level. Mines are my nemesis. Ooh, a magnet? How does this work? Stay positive. Okay. Okay. Oh! 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 Too much. Tough. Okay, not enough. Oops. Interesting. Should be the harder one first for sure. Fuck me. I feel like it doesn't reset your full attempt if you press R, but I don't know. Does it? 56? No, it doesn't. 55? No, pressing R sucks. Second shortcut doesn't seem worth it. It's a straight line. Straight lines are goated. Can you actually keybind it? The full restart? Next car, restart none. Oh yeah, just make that R, perfect. Next car, none. Oh, oh no. Oh no, now what's my menu? Halb. Oopsies. Oopsies. I don't even see a menu button. So we should have to change this to something else. Okay. Okay, I fixed it. Oh. Silly me. Silly me. Silly me. Silly me. Oh, did I actually have it? Got it. World record. Oh, I had to do a spinny Labrini. Oh. That's fine. 667. Not a bad one. Not a bad one. And we did it the way we wanted to. Oh, world record. Okay, spinning magnet can give me speed. What else do we have? Where do we start? Oh, ramp? What the fuck? Okay. Which one of these is first? Too strong, too strong. I feel like that's the wiener's way. I feel like that's the wiener's way. What the hell? Okay. Come on. Fight! Couldn't get through. Couldn't get through. Oh, hard ride off shortcut makes sense. Oh, I didn't even see that magnet. How the fuck? How am I supposed to do that? Oh, that magnet stop shortcut? I was trying to use a gravity assist. Is there not a perfect line? No. There doesn't have to be a way around, that's for sure. Tough. That's what I was thinking. The magnet gets your burnt car on the spot. Oh, interesting. You can also magnet hop here. So magnet hop into spot one has got to be the juice. What? Do you see what I'm going for? Magnet bounce into or spot two, whatever you want to call it. Top left. There we go. That's it. Without dying. Too far forward. Too far forward. Might be impossible. Might be impossible. But it might just be improbable. Come on. Give it to people. I'm going magnet bounce into magnet pull, chat. A good run. I got over before. No. Oh, interesting. There we go. Got it. Go! Oh, that felt so good. Oh, that felt so good. Eskimo kisses. Oh. Yeah. Okay, we should be full angled. There we go. Bad. Too far forward of the magnet. Too far forward of the magnet. Chat, I'm beginning to think it's improbable. What if we do a reverse backslide? Was that a momentum boost? What? There's no way that this magnet skip is even faster, is the funniest part. What was I doing? What was I actually thinking? Impossible. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's not. It cannot be done. Oh, I wasn't even on a fresh run. I don't think I've even done that one. Oh, I thought the magnet would pull me. You fucker. Okay. Fucker! Which one's the hardest? Oh, I almost made a ground. Wait, is the cycle not always the same? No, it is. Wait. Oh, I thought I restarted. Why are these just pink? No, I want gold. Go around the back. Fuck you. Who are you? You don't know me, you don't know my life. The only moving one, so we can just goose this like that. Oh, that actually might have hit. I tried to do the stall. If you don't park there first, the cycle is different. Yeah. So which is why I gotta park there first. You can't go right magnet skip, it doesn't exist. I tried it. There's also no left magnet bounce. Do we want to cut it, or do we want to butt it? This way? Not that much. Not that much? No. The game is to park in the parking spots. One. Shit, I let go of my mouse and it helped me. I don't know what that means. Two? Okay, then the hard one. Four? Let's go. Let's go. That's huge. Abuya, thank you for the 12 months. Airbus Freak, thank you for the 4 months. Shit, I did not inspect this level at all. I don't even know where the parking spots are. Probably want a magnet boost somewhere. Maybe. Maybe not. They do all go different. Okay, so maybe if we start with two. Oh, silly. combat. There's gotta be a skip here. Shit. I'm trying to get it to launch me. Phase up. Shit. I need to clip something if I'm gonna do that. The problem is the barrels, or the tires. Why we play the fucking game, dude. That's how, that's world record pace. That's world record pace. Now you just gotta do the other two, which is hard. Oh, that's a stand skip. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over. That's what I have to say to you, chat. Oh, let's go. Fuck. Oh, I restarted the whole level. God damn it. Muscle memory. He's gonna press restart a bit. Yeah. Trying to find a visual stimulus. Okay, I did hit the roof. Okay, so it's slightly earlier than I think. The roof is what saved me. Oh, interesting. Smooth. Later than that. It's about right there. Close. Can you get a real shot boost to the one on the left? I can get this boost to the last one. What are you talking about? This game's 15 bucks. You guys saw it. Close. You're all haters and doubters right now. Want to watch the clip to see the timing and detail? I'm not a speedrunner. I just have a thick skull. Ooh, that was close. Could you boost to both? Yeah, I mean, I think in the speed run, in the world record, you're gonna have to boost on all three. The thing about it, it's all about feel. Eyes closed. No. Okay, it's not all about fuel. Later than I think. But not too late. Damn, that got some height. I wonder if driving left or right will affect me. I just just want to hit it one more time. Just like I used to, you know? Just like I used to. Come on. I actually can't believe I hit it once, to be perfectly honest. The devs are hot-patching the game, they would try and stop me. See if I can clip a tree. You're gonna be in the summoning salt video for this trick? Yeah, for the people who... Back in 2022, the game in-game time was still 7 hours. Stanz revolutionized one part of one level. The clip had you begin to drop down around the 2 o'clock position. Okay. We're getting more consistent boops. More consistent boopies. So later. That's it, but just slightly better. Did I turn it all in the other clip? Yeah, I hit the grain silo. I hit the building. Which is what enabled it. Interesting. I gotta watch the clip. I said I wouldn't. I gotta watch it. How did I hit this? Oh, way later than 2 o'clock. Oh, I did. I front nose bonked the grain silo. And then I flippy labrippied it back around.
The Stanz skip!
God damn. Oh. Okay. Almost. Yeah, you can definitely task this. I front bumped the grain silo before flippy being over. Would you not say that's what I did? To be clear. The front nose bonk grain silo flippy labrippy into the back, true combo. True. Let's try as late as possible. It was not complete RNG. I literally told you guys what I was going for. Oh, close. Bad bounce. You saw it, right? You saw it. I almost got the front bump grain silo. It's actually 3 o'clock central. I need to consistently hit the silo. That's the dream. Sorry, I can't read any real chatters because there's a summoning salt costume pasta going through. It looks like I turned in the air, but I couldn't tell. It was all natural. I'm just a natural at this game, chat, and so I don't know if I turned in the air. Keep the timer. There's a chance I turned right. Like that. But for consistency's sake, you want to do it forward. I wonder if you can time it to the light-ups. Ooh, I think you can. 1, 2, 3, and. Oh, too way too early. I'm silly. Go on 4, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. I mean, I naturally, watch the clip, dude. I naturally turned in the air to get the perfect bounce. I think I'm a natural. Ah, I got it, but I turned the wrong way. Nose bonk. Nose bonk, not rear bonk. You turn left there. You turn left there and you got it. That was a grain silo long bonky lebronky. Oh, I turned the wrong way. It was driver error. Close. Oh. God, turn left, turn left. Okay. And we know we're more consistently hitting the grain silo. We are more consistently hitting the grain silo, and you have to admit to that. Ah, hit the full ramp. Full ramp. Full ramp again. Oh, it turned way too much. We're so close. We're so close. Yeah, I've already done it. I just want to actually find a consistent pattern. I'm learning. What I don't like is there's a bird that makes a squeal and it sounds like my dog is whining and it makes me scared every time. I had a stroke. No, this is possible. I've done it. I I have to turn the car. You can't just go straight. It's not a straight timing. It's not a straight timing. You turned your car for more than like 2 frames in the air before. Not the improbable again. I'm going for a world record. Lion Eagle, I'm going for a world record, my friend. Oh shit, I have no idea what I just did. I drove. I forgot you could do that in this game. Too much height, too much height, too much height. What if I go slower? Or I double tap or something. Come on. Sorry, did someone redeem run ads? All right, chat. When I get another one during the middle of the ad, you're going to be so sad. You're going to be so sad. Okay, here we go, baby. Wait, is there just a better... That feels like it's possible. Funancy, thank you for 7 months. Thanks for all the great content. You mean like this? Electrical infederance. I hope I get it during the ad. That would be so funny. Glitch spot. What are the chances that I would get it randomly in my first 10 tries and then never again for the rest of my life? That's the question. I think I'm thinking about only the front grain silo bonk flippy labrippy when I should be thinking about any way to use this magnet that is consistent. into nose bonk. Oh, look at the magnet's shadow. I feel like the lights pulsing in time are really helpful. Oh, that was close. Gonna make my final year CS project an AI to consistently do the Stanz front, nose bump, grain silo, flippy labrippy back around. Yeah. Close. That's it. Okay, it's 3.5. 1, 2, 3, and. Yeah, it's on and. 2. Chat, you know I'm getting so much fucking closer. You know I'm getting so much closer. I need some water. I need some water. I gotta get it. I gotta get it. All right, baby. Come on. Peepaw needs this. I think if I get that angle, we turn it. Ah, or turn out? Or dare I say turn down for what? Front nose bonk. I got the front nose bonk, but I didn't get the flippy labrippy. Close though. If I can just get consistent nose bonks. That was it too. That was it. That was it. Come on, get down. Get your head down. Thank you. I'm getting closer. The thing that's helped has been turning in like that. The lights weren't aligned. Dude, the lights are speeding up. Am I losing my mind? I shouldn't have reset that one. There's a chance that I get on the roof and I run off. Oh! All I need to do is hit backwards there. That's why they call it the stand skip. That's why they call it the stand skip, dude. You guys can try. You'll never beat me. Let's fucking go. First try. Second try. Third try. Consistency. Oh, I haven't practiced the other tricks to the level. Oh, I will not get world record. I don't even know how to get to the second one. Oh, I didn't even reset. It's not a heart. It's a this. Hey, pup. Oh, be thinking back to this come gym time. True. Oh, let's go. New client to practice the other cars. Oh, we got it twice. That's a stand skip. We hit it twice. That's our move. That's our move. All right, we're probably not going to even get this level. I need to see a replay. I need to see a replay. The stand skip only gets you 210? That's crazy. That's crazy. No replays? I don't believe it. These guys are all hackers. They're all hackers. All right. If I hit the stand skip right now, chat, everyone has to check for primes. One try. One try. That's tough. That's tough. Oh, that was the whole world. Good shit. Good shit. We unlocked some new stuff. Oh man. That was nasty. That was nasty. First draft. Oh, it was the first one with a fan. Start here. Park in front. Blow off the side. What the fuck? How the hell? How the hell? Low-key Cosmic, thank you for the gifted. I got the stand skip again, yeah. Oh, I know how to do it. First? Oh no, we can't. We can't get this one first. Because it blocks our path. Wait, we can. What? Not bad. Oh. 244. Moving our way up the leaderboards. Can we hear the horn on that thing? I don't even know what button is the horn, to be perfectly honest. Oh, what? Three fans? Sounds like me right now. Some replacement stand skip. I think a lot of people probably haven't even played this world. But where's the third one? Wait, where's the third one? Inspect? Left on those fans, the second, the double fans. Not bad, not bad. Oh. 132? He's getting nastier. He's getting nastier. Oh, power-ups. Look, Mom, no wheels. Oh, more fuel. Okay, there's a ramp. What the hell? That was cringe. You gotta hold forward to unroll. Okay. Okay. And then what, to the left? Is that how it goes? Blow up there. Maybe I should start with that one because I don't understand it yet. Oh, I didn't hear myself. Do that. You grab fuel and then go that way? It's got to be faster to not grab fuel. Come on. There we go. Okay. And the final one. Yo, that was actually nasty as fuck. 31? 41. Okay, I had 31 seconds. 24. There's 7 seconds to shave there. Damn, that was clean too. Okay, lots of fans, lots of bouncies. Accelerate. Fuck, nice. I don't know where else I'm going now. Okay, where's the last one? It's gotta be this way. I lost some seconds there. Not bad though. Yo, not bad though at all. 5:39. I mean, we don't lose those 2 seconds at the end and we're feeling good. Yeah, I flashed that one straight up. Fuck you. Bad angle. I'm trash. I suck at parking. Is that really not on? Cleanest one yet. Beautiful. Fast as fuck. Okay. I didn't know where I was going! I didn't know where I was going! I remember when Stanz was a top 50 player. You and me both, brother. Okay, we know them all. We know them all. Good, not bad. Okay, late on this one. Beautiful. A little too much height. You've got to be shitting me. That one doesn't count. Oh. Okay, last one. Can you go off left of the left ramp at the bottom? Is it faster? What does that even mean? I have no idea what you're talking about. The skirt? You got a skirt. That's good. Oh, that's good. That's good. Top 200, good. Top 200 at least. Wait, was that the last one? Oh my god, all golds? Oops, all golds, chat? Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Ooh, 503. Oh, all cars are silly. What is this one? At least you got gold in one deep dive today. So true. What is this? Blanks. What the hell? Is this cops and robbers? Alright, what is the conceit of this? I'm getting distracted by the colors. Is there no way to get down in the loop? This is crazy. Are there no shortcuts here? Oh, they're gonna bonk me. Or are they? They didn't bonk me. By the way, the gaming channel is real good if you miss a stream. So true. Ooh, top 113 and not 113th. Crosstown traffic. Okay. What do we got here? We got a boost. We've got racing. Okay, this is all about skirt. Chad hates the skirt. Non-optimal. Non-optimal. One. I mean, there's no damage. This is fine. Oh, that one's gotta be last. Okay, now we know. That one's gotta be last. Oh, we didn't restart. There we go. Oh, I see the last one. Or I see the second to last one. Okay, now we go to the end. Skirt! Saw a juke. That's big. That was big for me. That's top 300. I knew that was top 300. I could feel that was top 300. Low speed chase? I don't go low speeds. You can't run the red lights. How do I juke this dude? Like that? You have to juke him? outplayed. What? Top 4 hundo. I don't think I did that one right, but that's okay. That one's a fun one. Okay, Ring of Fire, double boosts, boost to the back. Is this a 1 or a 2? This is a 3-er? Okay, launch across. Start here. Oh, this one right here. How the fuck? Oh, you just drive over. Drive straight? No. How the fuck? Oh, ramp in the middle. Ramp in the middle. Okay. Let's do it. Boz, thank you for the 6 months. Got him. I got it. Okay. I know how to do that last one. Skirt. I don't know what I was thinking there. I had no plans. You ever gonna play 100 Days again? Yeah, game sick. The YouTube video just came out today, right? It's not like I've been scamming. Bad skirt. Skirt! There we go. Nope. Further. Let it go deeper. Let it go deeper. Skirt! And turn less. Skirt! There we go. I wanted him to hit the barrier. I thought I could maybe get him into the barrier. Park cars reset when you reset the run. Yeah, I'm going for golds. This is just clean. Just weekend drive and going to the mall. Nothing crazy. I just cut that one too tight every time. Yeah, the burners blow you up. Weekend driving. Hitting the cul-de-sac. Nothing crazy. Did. Oh, that's tough. Okay. Oh, I didn't get in. Come on. Just crash in the corner and explode, maybe. I don't like crashing. Well played. Well played, coppers. Outside? Inside. Skirt. 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 Yeah, exploding is totally fine there. Exploding is totally fine there. Can I do the same? Oh no, the next one is gonna be the same thing. But we have to catch the ramp to the right. Okay, so we make a right at the end of the mall chase scene. I got busted. What's up, James? Okay, let's practice that one real quick. Shouldn't be hard. Just angle to my right, the left, the car's left. Just kidding. You gotta go around it. Just kidding. Chalubi, thank you for the sub. Chad, thank you all for the subs. If you guys have Amazon Prime, it's a free sub. If not, it's September. You get a discount on all subs this month. Got it. Nice. Okay, now the hard one. Middle. Ooh, we got speed too. Let's fucking go. Okay, now the last one. Easy one. We lost so much pace. More time. close. I lost so much time. Yeah, that's a 300 I'm not proud of. That's a 300 I'm not proud of, chat. Goombella forever. Thank you for the 6 months. Oh, okay. Honk the police. Oh, should I honk? Where the hell am I going? I got knocked out. Honking does stop their siren. They only have one audio track. How am I supposed to juke him? Wait, how am I supposed to juke him? Oh, I can just explode? Maybe? Oh, maybe that one lasts. True, I didn't think about that. Okay. Where else am I supposed to go? Under? How do I go under? Oh. Super simple. Oh, busted. Shit. Where am I going? It's a four, yeah, this is a four. Nice. Oh, lag! That's on my computer, not the game, chat. Don't worry about the developers. I'm losing my mind. Come on. What are those posts there for? Just to fuck me. Okay. That is such a hard turn. Let's get this bottom one done. Cause you get bumped. You get bumperuni. It's like me to G&G and fucking played up. That is so hard. It doesn't seem like it should be. I hit either side. Fall off the bottom on the left. Does that mean? Oh, wait, that guy's dead. Okay, we're good. Sick. Sick. Out. Shouldn't count. Dude. The side drive-thru road possible to drive off directly there? Sorry, this one? Maybe. I don't think it's better, though. Because this is fast as hell. It's just like, I'm bad. I think I live. No. How do I stop them from pushing me out? Do that one last and I have to push it out. The top one. We're supposed to do the top one last and not get pushed out. We have two that we have to do last. Okay, now we actually do that one last. Okay, now it's what? The bonker? He had nitrous. He had nitrous on that one, chat. What in God's name? That was an abomination run. Almost saved it. That would have been so sick, chat. Okay, bouncer next. Nice. Okay, now the hard one. You're bumping me, King. You're actually a troll. You're a troll named Rod. You're a troll named Rod! That's so fucked. That's so fucked, man. That was the run. God, you can't be in that much of a hurry. You gotta go off in an angle. Okay. You gotta go off in an angle. You gotta lose the cop too. He needs to get hit by one of these cars. What was that green car doing? Truly, what was that green car doing? I was gonna land on that for the explosion. What if I full speed explode? What if I just full send it? Explode and land on the thing. Maybe not. Maybe not, chat. There we go. If I'm just not on the same cycle as a green car, I'm good. does that happen? We hate green cars in this chat. Bum me off. Bum me off, dude. It's crazy that someone as smart as me that can invent the stand skip can also not understand the physics in this game. And why some of these cars just... Got it. I don't know how to juke those guys. So this one is just cycle manipulation. If it's red car, you're fine. If it's green, you're fucked. Okay, almost fine. Just wait for the light to turn green. Did they ever turn green? I assume they didn't. The ones that I've won, I've landed hella bottom. Nice moves. I've never seen one who's done the stand skip as humble as him. Yo, I put him on roller skates. No green car? God, I gotta go. I got places to be. I gotta beat this level, though. Yo! That was so sick. Gotta be something to do here. Shoot. I actually just gave him the fucking business so hard. I'm gonna play some League tonight, but I don't know if it'll be on stream. I'm playing off-stream League with my team a lot. Purple car means good. No. No! Sick. Any bouncers? Slow but steady. Ah! No! Come on. Dude, that's so cool. I can't lose this guy. I can't shake him. Fox, get this guy off me. Yes! Huge. Let's get the bouncer. Just put it all together, baby. Okay. That tire's on, dude. That tire was on. Nice. Let's try again. Thank you. No. I gotta get this one. I gotta get this one because it's destroying me. I need to also have a method. What if I just yeet him first? What if I do a full flippy? There's no way that's worth it, though. Yeah, I forgot where I was going. I don't get it. Okay, that one has to be last. That's why. That's why we do that one last. Okay. That car was a homie. Oh my god, he can't believe he hit that. Okay, so you do have to juke him for the bottom one. I mean, you don't have to, but it makes your life easier, I think. I'm fucking screaming inside. I'm screaming inside. Come on, car. Red car, help me. Help me, car. Nice. The homie car fucked me. That car just suicided. Wait, did you see how he turned right and immediately exploded onto it? Is that the goated strat? Was that supposed to be a hint? No. No. I tried to juke the police car. Aww. Okay. What I can do. I don't get it! The green cars are fucking wild. The green cars are so wild. The green cars are so wild! What are they even doing? What are the green cars actually doing? All green cars are bastards. Facts. Dude, I get no bounce. I get no bounce. And the blue cars are all thinking these green cars are wild. Yeah, red cars are honest, but sometimes that messes you up too. Get some space. There were no cars behind me! I tried to juke them and there was none there, not a single one. Ooh, grass boost. Grass boost got the cop off. Two purples.
move this?
This is okay, this is okay, winnable. Last run, has to be last run. Has to be, I got places to be. This is the last run, that one doesn't count. Me. I got an idea. Bad idea. Get fucked. Oh, not purple. Double purple's destroyed us once before.
No!
Got him. Juked. Dude, you have to have the biggest brain to deal with these cars. It's actually crazy. Their AI knows no bounds. I'm so dumb. That one's on me. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you all. This game is fun. We'll play it again sometime. Hope you all enjoyed me watching YouTube videos and not molding. It was a totally normal, totally good day.